Hi guys, so today I've got another hoop workout for you. So go grab your hoops and let's get straight into it. Right, I'm just gonna pop the music on and we'll get started. So here we go. Ooh, a little bit of Lady Gaga. Here we go, so we're going for a squat and a twist. There we go. Really nice rotation of the spine. Okay, can we go faster? That's it. Keep low in that squat. There we go. Ooh, I'm going a bit lower. Okay, I'm going to go for a grapevine. So I'm going to go grapevine and jump. Or a jumping jack. That's it. Awesome. Let's get that heart going. Okay, way sweeping. Here we go. I'm gonna hold it here for a moment. And then I'm gonna go for a side step. I'm gonna go side step and side step. Back to the start. Are we ready? Let's go a little bit faster this time. Straighten those twists. Remember to keep breathing. Okay, let's go in for our grapevine with those jumping jacks. Off some calories and feel good for the rest of the day. You got this. There we go, let's keep going, let's do some more. I'm just going to go straight to waist here with that. Let's keep going. Two more. That's it, last one. Okay, let's go straight into that waist hooping. Side steps. Here we go. Yeah. And back. That's it. Keep going. There we go. I kind of don't want to stop waist hooping now, so let's keep on going. In fact, let's give our hoop a bit of a twist to the other side. Let's stop it, send it spinning the other way. Find balance. Okay, go bring those feet together. Side steps. Here we go. Oh, this is always a challenge, isn't it? I don't know if I'll get any better doing this, but you know, each time you feel like you get better, but still you can come along. Keep going. Nice and strong. And strong. Keep pushing. That's it. Again. That's it. Ah, I dropped my hoop right at the last minute. Oh, no worries. That was awesome. Good job, guys. How good was that? I love that. I hope you did. Anyway, I just love the song. I don't know. It's really catchy and it makes you feel nice and upbeat. So hopefully that little routine has put you in a good mood for the rest of the day. You've got that heartbeat raised, so you're going to feel awesome. And yeah, you've done your bit of exercise for today. I mean, obviously you could do more, which would be nice. But even if you've done a little bit, it's going to like improve your mood. So well done, guys. That was awesome. Right, I'll see you next time. Thank you. See you later. Bye.